My latest, greatest work is just about completed. One more adjustment to the flux motivator.
Ooh! Dexter's got gas! What you doing? Are you making a shrink ray? Or a remote control that can turn you into animals? Or is it just another dumb robot? What is it,
Shut up, shut up, shut up! So you want to know what my ingenious invention is, do you?
You know it, bro.
It is great! That's what it is! This machine has the ability to remove and contain the most annoying personality trait known to man. Rudeness. Behold, the Rude Removal System! Okay, listen. To simplify this, DD minus rude equals happy Dexter.
Oh, yeah! You're the rude one, brother.
It is you that is rude.
No, you!
No, you!
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 You're right, Dexter. I am the rude one. See?
Rude removal system activated. Removal procedure beginning now. Rude removal procedure completed.
Bravo, Dexter! Your rude removal system is a smashing success.
Quite. Like I said before, it takes the rudeness of a person, removes it, and then contains it. Where the fuck are we?
Beats the crap out of me!
Why, you're in Dexter's laboratory, silly. I'm Dexter, and this golden-haired angel behind me is my charming sister, Dee Dee.
Charmed!
Ah, fuck off!
Oh dear!
Excuse me, sir, but we think that was very rude, and we are in want of an apology. Yeah, here's your fucking apology!
Yeah, it's lunchtime!
Lunchtime? I'm fucking starving!
Dexter? I'm sorry those meanies broke your machine and made you look like a wimp.
Why, it's okay, Dee Dee. Maybe they'll be in better spirits after eating some of Mom's delicious cooking.
Hey, kids, have a seat. I'll be right with you. I hope you're hungry, because I've made a very special lunch that I got from a recipe that I found in a Betsy Crocker magazine. I hope you like it. Well, what do you think, Dexter?
I think it tastes like shit.
Oh!
I got to find some fucking food. No, no. Nada, no way. Oh, baby. Come to Papa.
Dexter! No, absolutely not. You cannot have any dessert.
Why? You want it all to yourself?
Hey, where's the fucking candy?
Hey, watch what you're throwing there!
Skull fucking douchebag.
Okay, I will!
Hey! Food fight!
I've had just about enough of you two. Now clean up this mess and go to your rooms forever!
Look, lady, that's cute and all, but let me tell you something. I make my own fucking rules. So why don't you do what all good mothers are supposed to do and clean it up yourself? So long, toots. Hey, look, it's Dorkster and Dum-Dum. Say, Nancy Pants, your mom wants you. Oh, my. Mother, we best see what she wants. So you're off, then. Yeah, we're gonna go fuck up your lab. Well, they're nice enough fellows once you get to know them. A little rough around the edges, but... Oh, hello, Mother. Are you in need of us?
Now, I'm gonna get a bar of soap to wash out your filthy little mouth, and when I get back, I want to see this place spotless!
Oh, my! Well, Dee Dee, we best get to work. It appears our counterparts are involved in some sort of mischief upstairs. We should come to their aid, wouldn't you say?
Why, yes, but what of the cleaning, dear brother?
I got it! And it's a pip of an idea, too. We'll leave a note. Ah, yes. Come, dear sister. Excuse me, sir and madam, but you must stop this senseless destruction now. Please.
Let me play with that!
You're too stupid to use it, you moron! Gosh, Dee Dee, I have an idea, but, well, it's a little bit blue.
Oh, well, let's hear it anyway.
Oh, my, Dexter, that is deceptive!
Oh, I hope nobody goes into the rude removal system where they could duplicate themselves even more and then there could possibly be millions of rude fellows running around.
Yeah!
Rude removal reversal system activated. Sequence complete.
Phew! Glad that's over. Not thanks to you.
Me? I'm not the one who built this stupid thing.
But I built it to remove your rudeness.
I'm not rude. You are.
No, you. For the last time, it is you who is rude, you big...
Now to clean those filthy mouths.
Oh, shit.